cleared. This turning axe.
You got it.
See?
Alright. She's becoming a mechanic. You're not going to get out. You're going to have to push it from the bottom. Yeah, there you go. See? All right.
I can't.
Just got to twist it out. You're doing good.
You can see how it's starting to break through the head of the bolt. And I got the head off, and you can see the outline of the shaft. And that's what you got to get to. There you go. Now you can see the circle. When you got that, things should pop out.
Almost there.
Get it started. Okay, then use a big one. Get a well under there. And pop goes the weasel.
Oh, almost.
Get back here. There it goes.
There it goes.
Both of them. A twofer. Twofer. How do you like that?
You did one, you got two.
Okay.
All right, so we're making progress here. I think this is the fourth or fifth seat. And Sarah's back here working. What's your problem, darling?
This. I keep twisting it more.
Yeah?
It won't come out because it won't really turn it on its own. Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, of course.
Oh, you got
now,
it?
Of course, now it's doing it.
Well, see, that's why you call daddy.
Of course. As soon as you get over here, it's doing it.
Yeah, see, that's why you call daddy.
Yeah, got the head off. So then you go for grinding until you get the circle. In there. And then you're home good.
So you gotta get on top of it whichever way you can, and then get that head of the bolt out, cut off, and then like I said, get the circle. And you're good to go. Okay. This side just popped out nice and easy. I'm gonna put a little weight on that. Let's see what happens here. There it goes. There it popped. There it is. Another seat. Ah. Well, it looks like we got a bolt. One bolt hasn't been taken out. Yes, one bolt is holding us up. All right, so another little trick we found, instead of using two sockets, is use a pair of vice grips here. Yeah, get your vice grips on it. And use a little...
You gotta hold the bottom one.
Yep. Not me. It stays where I want it to stay. So, there's another quick way of getting these bolts out. Especially when you can't get underneath because there's something underneath it. Should be using the impact driver, but I'm just too lazy to get up right now. Here we go. Alright.
Alright, yeah.
Ah, another seat down. Here we go.
There we go. Alright.
I listen to the wind of my soul. Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows. setting sun. But never, 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 never.
Now won't you leave me in my misery?